right now, Jimmy Hart, bring him in. Woo! WCW Heavyweight Champion of the World, Hulk Hogan, check it out. An NBA superstar, Dennis Rodman. Dennis, the last time I saw you was at the airport in Detroit.
That's the last time you go ever see me at the airport of Detroit, baby.
Brother Mean Gene, you know what the deal is, big dude. Me and Rod the Bod, we were riding Harley Davidson's, brother, up and down Pacific Coast Highway, brother, all through the straddle of the night, brother, looking for somebody to bust up, dude. You know, we heard Vader's big mouth, how he's lived around the area, how he lived in the inner city, brother. That's a bunch of... Brother, Vader ain't nowhere around the place, man. Take it easy, big man. Right now, we got Vader set up for the kill. We got the lambs led to slaughter, brother, with hundreds of thousands of Hulkamaniacs out there, dude. We're gonna make Woodstock look like a backyard barbecue, brother. We got all the beautiful babes of Baywatch to distract Vader, man. We got the steel cage plowed in the sand, brother. I've got the killer whites out in the Pacific Ocean waiting, brother, when I press his filthy, stinky, wart-infested body over my head, brother. As I launch him over the top of the cage, the sharks are gonna be there to rip and tear his body limb from limb. But you know something, Mean Gene? Rod the Bod, Rodney Man, is the man that's got the nastiest attitude, brother, in the NBA. And after he trains, after he says his prayers, and after he eats his vitamins, brother, he does whatever he wants to do. And even though we got a steel cage out there, dudes, we know what happens around the WCW, brother. So I strategically paced the big brother right outside the door. And if anybody tries to come down and get in my face or interfere in that cage, Rod the Bod, tell him what's gonna go down, brother.
Vader! Anyone gets near that cage, the head is brass, big man, brass!
You know what I'm saying, brother? Rod the Bod will take their face and he will give them a flurry-dory on the side of that cage. He'll turn their face into hamburger meat, brother. And with Jimmy Hart, Rod the Bod, the baddest dude around I know, and Hulk Hogan, and with the largest arms in the world, pumped, and all the new veins pumping out of my tries, what are you gonna do when the power of Hulkamania destroys you? What's he gonna do, brother?
What you gonna do, big man?
Jimmy Hart, I thank you. I don't mind telling you, if anything happens out there to Hogan, I'm certain with the presence of Dennis Rodman at the door, he'll rebound. Tony, Bobby, gentlemen, let's get back to you.